Hey guys, Train Guy 4466 here. Today is another restoration update on my Tyco F unit. This restoration update is with the painting. Although I hadn't got the decals yet, I did some final touches. You can see I put the ventilating parts of the diesel, I painted black, and then I also colored in that little stairs and the little tanks. So, nothing done with the front. It's still the same. Yeah, that's it. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. It's, nothing, it wasn't too long. So, yeah. Bye, y'all.